guys, welcome to another episode of Let's Play
Minecraft!
Woo! With this guy.
Yeah, hey, what's up?
How you doing?
Alright,
so today, I think today is the day the teddy bears had their picnic.
We need a, how much wood do you have left? Because I want to change all this orange wood into the same wood.
I've got a fair bit of wood. Do you want it?
Do you reckon, so what did you want to do? Because you said today's the day. What's today for?
Glass. Windows.
Oh, right.
Light. Okay. Did you grab all that wood I just gave you?
I have 64. Is that from you?
Yeah.
Okay, so here's what you're going to do. Mm-hmm. You're going to make a shovel. Take that iron.
Yes.
And then go to the crafting table. Use two sticks as a handle, like all the other tools, and put one piece of iron on the top, and you can get a shovel.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Can you do it?
Yes, I've already done it.
Oh, okay. Well, all right. Jeez, don't have to be so angry.
Well, I'm just...
Wow, so I'm angry.
I'm professional now.
Wow. Okay, anyway, you want to go collect some sand?
Huh? Yep.
All right. I would suggest going to the desert. That we came from instead of a beach because otherwise it'll make the beach look really sad.
Really?
Yeah. So if you, I would suggest the desert because you can get, go left.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that way, but like diagonal a little bit.
This way.
Yeah, perfect.
How can you see where I'm going?
Because I'm looking down at you on the roof of the house. I can see.
Oh, right.
If you turn around, you can see me on top of the house. Hey.
Hey. That's real cute. I got you, pig.
Oh, because I was just looking to see where the desert was, so I can...
This is so violent.
Oh my god, no it's not. if anything, Minecraft's like the least violent game. It's like the most nice game.
Really? I beg to differ.
We still haven't gone to the village that was right next to spawn. I should take you there.
I would love that.
We'll go for a little outing later on.
Ooh, family outing. That's exciting.
Yeah.
Can we go to a hotel there? Do they have hotels?
No hotels.
So we don't have anywhere to sleep.
Well, there's no beds
there. But
we can
pack up our beds. That's the beauty of it.
But if we die, then we lose the beds and we won't be able to respawn in our house.
Okay.
So we can make new beds. If you find sheep along the way, just kill them and take their beds.
So am I?
Take their beds, take their wool.
I'm just grabbing sand.
Yeah, just dig up as much sand as you can be bothered to dig. Because each one block of sand is one glass thing. Although we can turn it into panes as well. But anyway, yeah, just keep digging sand until you get bored, really. That'll be good.
Did you just give me the really bad job?
I thought you said you wanted to collect sand. That's why I was going to do it, but I thought you wanted to do it.
No, I don't know. No, I wanted to make windows.
Yeah, that's why we need sand.
You got to start somewhere, I guess.
I would have done it, but I thought that you wanted to. That's why I let you do it.
All right. So what else do we need for glass?
Just sand.
That's it?
Yeah, and we just put it in the furnace and smelt it with coal. But we already have a lot of coal, so we're fine.
Oh, I think I just got to the tough Ow. Sand.
That's sandstone. That's not going to help you. Just get the sand.
I would love a sandstone house.
Okay, well, you should have said that at the start.
Well, I didn't know it was a possibility.
But anyway, just please get sand and not sandstone. If you want to get sandstone, you need to use a pickaxe for that because a shovel will not get sandstone.
Yeah, I okay.
Do you recognize?
I recognize that nice. You'd like me to focus on one job at one time.
Well, no, I recognize that if you want to get sandstone, you need to use a pickaxe. That's what you're supposed to recognize.
Oh,
but
yes.
I feel like you didn't recognize that.
I really, really love the look of that sandstone.
Anyway, I need to go over to that. I need food because I'm getting hungry. There's sheep here. I'm going to kill.
Oh, there's some in our box.
Oh, did you say in your box?
Yes.
Is there a sausage in your box?
No. You cannot eat a sausage from.
If only you could actually have sausage in Minecraft, then that would work so well.
Oh dear. Okay.
You can tell it's getting on in the day because we're, getting a little bit more rowdy. There's a cow. I haven't even seen a cow yet. Now I have.
You should ride it. Ride that cow.
Oh, jeez. Don't talk about her like that. That's so mean.
Why?
I can't believe you'd call her a cow. I was talking about the lovely lady over here.
Oh. You said there weren't other people in this game.
There's villagers. But also, no, I was actually talking about a cow, but I was just trying to make it sound like you were calling a woman a cow.
Can the Simleys join this?
Not this one, no. Because it's run off my computer, so I'm not really going to give them access to my computer. I'm going to be honest.
It's not very generous, is it?
Well, it's just a security hole, really, is what that is.
Nah, don't worry. We all understand. We all understand.
Die, chicken! Oh my god, this chicken is so crafty.
Oh, you know what? Have you ever made a golden house?
No, because it's a waste of time. It would take so long. Because you need eight to... oh, my inventory is full. Every time... So to get a cow tipper... Oh, I haven't even been collecting the beef after all this time. Damn it. So to get a gold block, you need a gold... You need 9 gold ingots to get... Yeah, each ingot comes from 1 block of gold, and you usually only find them in groups of like 3 to maybe 5 or so. And even at that, that's pretty rare to find them.
So it'd take a long time.
It would take an incredibly long time. Where did I kill the other cow?
We should do it.
We should not. I mean, it can be a long-term goal.
The quest of the golden house.
It can be a long-term goal, but it's not our current goal. Yeah. Like, we can keep it in the back of our mind when we see gold collected, but...
Again, focus. Oh, my spade broke.
My space.
My spade.
My space. Well, then you might as well come back. You probably have enough sand, so...
I don't really have that much.
Well, how much do you have?
I have 60... Oh, no, I have a lot.
Yeah. And each of those will turn into a block, and then the blocks we can turn into panes, so we should have a lot.
Okay.
So what you want to do when you get back is just... Because I've already filled up the furnace with coal, just chuck the sand into the furnace, and it'll start turning into glass.
Sweet. Move.
Oh, my God, don't...
Move.
Why would you insult...
Oh, no, he died.
Can I, okay. I don't know, why am I using it? Why
so,
pick this up. Let me pick it up, game.
Do you need your pick stick to pick it up?
Oh, you know, I totally forgot that my inventory is full. That was my fault. Sorry. All right. Actually, I'll collect those mushrooms because we can make mushroom stew. But my inventory is still full, so.
It's run double W.
Yeah, or I think you can tap control.
Oh, yeah. Move out of my way, pig. So when can we make a farm?
Whenever we want. I think let's get the windows in, then we can work on a farm. Because the windows are... Well, we've almost done the windows anyway.
Oh my god, can we have farm babies?
What do you mean farm babies?
Like make piglets?
Yeah.
That is awesome.
I can't remember what you need to breed pigs, though. Because you need certain crops to breed animals. I can't remember what pigs are. I think pigs are carrots. So, you know what? You know how I said we have to go to the village? We have to go to the village anyway to see if they have carrots.
Okay.
So, we'll have to do that in a minute. I'm going to head back now because I was just gathering some logs.
Mm-hmm.
And also, the sun looks like it's already on its way down.
Do you like carrots in real life?
Yeah. Carrots are great.
Do you know I had a friend who legit, this is not even a joke. She ate so many carrots that she started turning orange.
Yeah, people have done that before.
Yeah.
I wouldn't recommend it, though. I can't eat that. Like, it was a while ago. I was really hungry one night. I was like, the only thing we had was, like, carrots. So, I had, like, chopped off a couple of carrots and just was eating them. And then, after one, I was like, no, it's really lost its appeal. It's really gross now. It's like, you just have too much carrot, you know?
Mm.
Like, I can't eat that much carrot. It's not possible.
Yeah, I hear.
You hear me?
I hear ya. I love carrot with hummus dip, and your mom just bought some.
Oh. Why are you talking about my mum like that?
Because she's lovely. She bought us some hummus.
Anyway.
I think I'm lost.
Just walk back to the huge hill with the house on it.
Okay.
I put all this... There's so much crap in my inventory. Let me just put it all into this chest and then I'll figure it out from there.
Oh no, it's getting dark too.
Deli! Don't get lost. All right, let me take the tools with me. Take the torches. I'll take the food because I'll cook some of that. Take the coal. I'll take the stone. And I'm going to make another furnace because we could use another one as always. I'll stack it and put that there. Cook some chicken.
I'm coming home. Hello, chicken. How are you, gorgeous?
Oh, Deli, it's getting dark.
Yeah, I know. I know. Oh my god, the sun's setting. It's dusk. There's gonna be creepers.
Yeah, you're gonna have a fun time getting back. Can you see the light of the house?
Yeah. I can see the light.
I'm just putting torches on the top of the house so it's lit.
Thanks. Oh my god.
Can you see the house? Oh, it's getting dark.
Oh
Can you see the house
god.
though?
Yes, I can see the house.
I cannot see you at all. I
I
don't
know.
know.
It's okay. I can see
Oh,
the
I see. I
house.
see your name. Okay, there you are.
Oh, this
Whoops.
could have ended in tears.
Oh, you're using my stairs? Oh, yay.
Yes.
Nice.
They're such beautiful stairs. How could
Thank
I
you.
not use them?
All right.
Oh,
Well,
yay, I'm home.
welcome back. Welcome back.
Thank you.
So the bottom furnace, just chuck all the sand in the bottom one.
Okay.
Well, 64 of it, because you can only put 64 in it at a time.
Oh, we
Are
are
you, do you, is
cooking.
your hunger bar going down? Because I assume it would have been
Yeah,
going
I'm pretty hungry, so I
up.
might
I
cook
got a
up.
couple of chickens there for you behind
Oh,
you.
thank you. It's so sweet.
There, you just picked them up.
Oh, that glass looks lovely.
Okay, do you want to just jump in bed so it goes daytime real quick as well?
It's in the middle of cooking though.
Yeah, but you don't have to watch it. You just leave it.
Oh, okay. Where's my pork though? Okay, I'll go
It's not
sleep.
pork. I gave you chicken. I said there's chicken behind you, and you just.
Okay. Oh,
And then I said
ouch.
you just picked it up.
What happens if I don't feel like chicken?
Well, then don't eat it. Not the boss of you. You don't have to eat it.
You're not the boss of me now.
Right. Oh, thanks for the sand that you just dropped for some reason.
Paiste. All right.
I just took out some of the glass, by the way. Oh, can't. There's not enough to make a pane yet.
How much do you need?
Enough. Take it. Yes.
Do you use the furnace to make a pane?
No, you do not use the crafting table.
Cool.
Let me see. I can't even remember how you make it. I think I know how you make it. Do you do it like this? Cool. All
Oh.
right, so here's what you're gonna do. I've got six pieces of glass here because I was taking them out. Pick those up. And then go into the crafting table and do two horizontal lines. And then that will make 16 panes. I don't know where else we want windows. Maybe. Probably just a big window here, right? Oh, it's so much nicer just having natural daylight come in this place. Oh, no, don't. What are you smashing windows for?
Well, I had to get.
If
Oops.
you smash them, you don't get them back.
Oh, well, how do I pick them up?
You don't.
So you can only place them once.
Yes. Otherwise, you have to make more, basically.
That's annoying.
Well, it's glass. How do you use a pickaxe on glass? You can enchant a pickaxe, but we haven't even. We're nowhere near the stage of enchanting, basically, so I don't want to get into that right now.
Can we enchant a snake?
No. Why would you even ask a question like that?
I don't know. Well, there's no such thing as a silly question, so.
Was a silly person, though. Okay, well, you probably want to remove that one because that's in front of the door. So we'll get rid of that bit.
It's really hard to build
Oh
them
my
how
God.
you want.
No, because the way you've done this, you need glass blocks if you want to if you want it popping out like that. So it's not gonna work anyway.
Oh my god, that's really sad.
That's all right. We have glass blocks here. See, if I use the blocks now, like this, might move. I just need one more.
Where are you getting blocks from?
From the furnace, because we're smelting them, remember? Like you put them in there.
Oh, okay, I
I feel like
gotcha.
what's going on the outside here? Why is there a bit of wood there? But
Ah, oh, that's pretty.
the
Nice
outside is
one.
weird though. It's like, and why is there a weird hole here as well? Okay, well.
Sorry. You were a bit late on that one.
Rude. I built a window over there though.
That's rude. Oh, nice. Yeah.
Hit a
Maybe we
window.
should make a little skylight.
Yeah, we have to use glass blocks for that one. We need a window for definitely need a window over here somewhere, for sure. I think we need like a full hider here. Get a panoramic window. Oh, that's a be look at that window. It's actually a beautiful view. Look at that.
Oh, that is stunning.
It actually is stunning too.
That's gorgeous.
Oh.
Look at that, you guys. You really can't get much better than that. This house would be worth a lot of money. Can we sell the house?
No. There's no money in this game.
Imagine if there was, though.
Well, there is. You can play in servers that have mods that have, like, economies. I used to run a server like that.
Really?
Yeah.
That's so cool. How did you figure that out?
Programming. That's how I kind of, like, got into programming. It's because of Minecraft.
Really?
Yeah. Anyway, so we got some windows there. This wall seems a little dark as well. Maybe this should have something on it. Maybe just, like, a thin window. A thindo.
A thindo. Love it.
It's thin doll.
I really think this house is beginning to look just be like...
I mean, we still haven't done anything about the grass and the floor. We should probably do something about that. There you go. Got a nice thin dough there. What is going on over here? What have you done? Why is there a block in the middle of three panes and then a hole in the wall? What are you trying to do
here? I thought that it would look a bit dynamic if we mixed.
It doesn't. It looks like someone's just smashed our window. Or it looks like it's burnt, like there's been a fire and we've just patched it up with glass.
Okay. Well, I like it.
Well,
yeah. I think we should just turn it all into cubes.
Well, the problem is because you put panes there, so it looked weird.
Do oh, that. That's kind of cool.
Yeah, that's fine. It's just with the panes, it looked really weird.
Yeah.
It's all right.
We could maybe put a couple
of... Oh, you know what would be so cool?
Mm.
If we had a glass floor and then you walked and it was just a huge pit below our feet.
That would be cool.
But then we'd have to dig a pit and that would take hours, so let's not do that.
I put a little shelf here.
That's where we put the cactuses! Or cacti.
Where?
On that shelf that you just built.
Yeah. See? Isn't that beautiful?
It is beautiful. One. No. Okay.
Do we want to join it to the wall?
Oh, I can't because you put them up too high. Can you put them one lower?
Well, you can because you just took them.
Okay. Well, I didn't. They're on the floor, but if you want to be lazy about it, that's fine.
I love this.
Because it will go like...
Mm. I love this roof definition.
Mm.
That's just...
No, I might put it over here, actually. I think here would be... Is this just easier to do them here?
How can I move the bed?
Just break it like anything else.
It says you can only sleep at night. Oh, whoops.
Because you're right clicking, you're left click to break stuff, remember?
Gotcha. Back to the basics. Oh, I just got everything from our chest.
Yes, you just broke the chest.
Sorry, I didn't.
So now your inventory is probably filled with like loads of crap. What was the other thing? Oh, we were going to do a farm. Let's get a... What's out this way? Hang on. I think we need a back door.
Why can't I pick up these things? My inventory's full.
Yeah, we can definitely do a farm out here. This is perfect.
Let's
Because your inventory's full. That's probably why you can't pick up anything. Because you just picked up all the chest, remember?
Yeah, okay. This is a nice spot for a farm. I also want a cantilever the house, so I'm thinking
I'll... hang on. We've just spent like 50 episodes doing the house. Let's get a farm going.
Okay.
Where are you?
I just fell down. Okay. Here. Okay.
All right, well.
Hello!
Hey, make sure to close the door on your way in.
Why?
Well, we don't want any people walking in, do we?
Mm.
Do you want to put the chest back together and all the stuff back in the chest too?
Yeah, I can't pick up the chest.
No, but you just drop something else so you can pick it up, remember? Like, or put it in the other chest or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Right, I'm going to grab those, I'm going to grab that, I'm going to grab those, because I need to make more fences. That's what I was getting wood for, now I remember.
It all makes sense now.
Yep.
It's not a very big chest, is it?
Well, that's why you're supposed to put the other one next to it.
Hmm.
Remember how you destroyed it?
Yeah, I do. Okay.
Right, what do we want to farm? We need... Oh, you know what? We need to go find carrots. That's what we need to do.
Some wildflowers would be nice with some, like, apples, well, zucchinis. Farming...
Okay, first of all, we can't... Okay, Deli.
Yes.
Why are we going to be farming flowers? They're not going to do anything for us. And you can't even farm flowers anyway, so that doesn't make any sense.
But I thought you liked picking me flowers.
Yeah, but you can't farm
them. Oh, I love this long window. That is... Okay. Mm.
I feel like she's not really paying attention.
Let's pop that chest down. Okay.
Let's go along here for now. That'll be good. We need to mount an expedition... to the town to see if they have any carrots as well.
All right, we should probably do that tomorrow though, I'm assuming.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking, because I think sun's going... I'm just building up the farm at the moment out the back.
Do you want some help?
Yeah, we need some... Do you have any dirt on you?
Mm-hmm.
You dirty, dirty girl.
No, I just put the dirt into the thing.
Yeah, so you do have it. Just go grab it.
Yeah. Yep, I'm on it.
That's what a smart person would be.
Are you insisting I am not smart?
No, I'm insisting you are smart because you're going to go grab it. Get rid of that. Do I have a shovel? Yeah, I do. Lower this down.
I have so much oak sapling with me right now. Oopsies.
Nice.
Alright. You really are making a racket out here. Okay, so...
Oh, I'm sorry for doing some landscaping.
So where do we want the dirt put?
Well, underneath the fence, because the fence is going to go out this way. So you see how like there's, it's like we want to level it off.
Mm-hmm.
So just fill in the gaps like there. Go a little bit further, and also underneath because now I'm floating. We don't want it floating.
No, I don't like that look.
Alright, yeah. So if we can fill it in underneath as well, that'd be cool.
Yeah, I got this.
Cool. Absolutely cool.
I love it when you learn how to play Minecraft, so then you know how to help your friend.
Yeah, I love it when people know how to play Minecraft too.
Mm-hmm.
Now,
yeah, I think I'll just stop playing Sims now.
Oh!
I'm kidding.
I left a gap in the fence
to
get back up.
If I stopped playing Sims, I'd probably not know what to do with my life, seeing I play it every single day. Okay. Hey!
No, I was finishing up. I left a gap over here so you can get back up. Over this way. Wrong way. Wrong way. Okay. Wrong way. Wrong way. Wrong way. Wrong way. There you go.
Thank you. That was very stressful.
It's our fenced off garden area now.
Can zombies get through the fence?
Nope.
This looks so gorgeous.
I'm gonna put a torch every 1, 2, 3. I'll leave a gap of 3. 1, 2, 3. It gets dark so quick.
I know. Some mod you have?
Well, it does it in game as well, but it does seem pretty quick in this. Oh my god. You said I was making a racket. Why are you using a pickaxe on that?
That's all I have.
You don't need to use it, you just use a hand, it makes no difference. So if you use a pickaxe, it'll like wear the pickaxe out. Whereas if you use your hand, it won't.
Okay.
Yeah, it's the same.
Because I just wanted to clear it out, you know?
Oh, yeah, no, yeah. No, I totally understand. Because we do need to clear it out anyway. Look at this. It looks beautiful in here now.
Mm.
Except for the foundations of the house don't look very steady because they're on dirt. I think we should dig out this little line here and fill it in with planks so it looks a little bit nicer.
Okay.
Do you have planks on you? Here's some. Your
maybe.
Size. I'll dig it out and then just fill it in. Are you going to pick them up? They're like right in front of you.
No, sorry, I was in my inventory so I didn't see.
But I said here they are. And then,
so you want me to put them in?
Just fill in the gap under the house and it'll look better. Go up here real quick. Do we have any stairs? We have some stone stairs. I guess I'll just use those. I noticed there's still a big gap underneath the house. And all that time I was gone.
Hey.
Why is it? I could have done it by now.
Yeah, what? I know.
What is going on?
You know what? You need to learn a very important part of life. Patience, my friends. Why did you put a flame here?
I'm testing you to see if you know how to fix it. No, I didn't know. Oh, the plank. The plank was you. I put the torch there. You put the plank in the wrong place. Oh, you know how to fix it. Well done.
Of course I know how to fix it.
Well, it was a test. And you passed.
Yay. Do you prefer getting easy tests that you know you're going to just absolutely nail? Or do you prefer doing hard tests that actually test you?
It depends if the result is going to affect my life in some significant way or not. If it's going to be a test I'm going to fail and it's going to impact my life in a negative way, then no, I'd rather do an easy test.
I like your answer. Nice one.
Thanks. All right, jump in bed. I don't know what you did with your bed, but I'm going to get mine.
This is where our pool is going to be.
No, that's where our farm is going to be.
Can't we make half of it pool area?
Oh my god. You're like, this episode, let's make a farm. Oh, let's turn the farm into a pool. Are you in your bed yet?
No, I was just cleaning up the stairs I put down. Sorry, I'm almost done.
Jesus!
Probably help if I have my pickaxe.
Are you in your bed yet?
No. Can you see me in my bed?
Oh my god. How come when I say let's go to bed, you just don't?
Well, I'm not going to do... Where is my bed?
You picked it up, remember? And then you destroyed the chest. I don't know what you did. Well, I don't know. I'll just put it down somewhere.
Aww. Hello.
That's gross. All right. Anyway, so, Deli, let's go on an expedition.
Okay. I'm ready.
To the village. Let's use the stairs because that'll be the safe way to go.
Should we pick up our beds?
Nope.
Oh, close the door.
Yep, close the door.
Oh.
No, wrong door. All right, let's go. To the Villaggio.
Excuse me?
The Villaggio. Like the Bellagio Hotel, but the Villaggio.
Okay. Ah, what a beautiful day to be out for a stroll.
Seems like every day is beautiful. We haven't even had rain yet. Knock on wood. There we go. That should keep it nice and sunny.
Nice and sunny.
I'm surprised it hasn't rained, actually. Oh, well. Are you excited? You excited to see your first village?
Absolutely.
Oh, there's the tutorial.
Aww.
I like when that just spawns and you just see this huge structure just over there. Yeah, the village is pretty much just opposite the tutorial, so.
Can't wait for us to have little lambs.
Way. Sorry, I went the wrong way. This way. Can you see it?
Yes, yep. I can see it. Nice.
We can go see some villagers.
Yay!
And they make weird noises like, huh.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Huh. But I can't date anyone, can I?
No, it's not a dating sim.
Okay.
Are you ever gonna do a let's play on a dating sim?
What do you mean, like a dating sim?
You know, like the dating sim games.
Oh. What?
Okay. You've clearly never been on the internet before, then.
Dating sim games.
Yeah, like a dating sim. It's like a game where you have to date people.
I was thinking about The Sims and dating.
No, a dating sim. Oh, look, there's a little pathway here. That's nice.
Wait.
All right, so they've got... Oh, yes, I have some... Is that carrots? No, that's potatoes.
I think I've lost you.
Well, I'm just at the village. How did you lose me? You were, like, right behind me. Just walk toward the village.
Is that the village?
Just walk toward the village.
Okay.
I've got some potatoes here, so... I'm collecting loads of potatoes. Thanks, guys.
Do you think they mind?
Nope, because they're NPCs.
NPCs.
I might as well steal some of their wheat as well while I'm here. We're going to make some bread. Where are you?
I just got a little lost. I was trying not to go for a swim. I didn't feel like swimming today, but...
What? All you have to do is, like, follow. That's the one thing you had to do. And it's like...
Well, let's just say I'm not a follower.
They do have carrots.
I like to lead the way.
But you specifically asked me to lead the way in these Minecraft Let's Plays.
True.
Oh, there you are. Hey, what's up?
Hey.
Some more potatoes here. Potato!
I call them potatoes.
Ah, the potatoes!
Potato.
This is
potato.
A village.
Oh, wow. Check the blacksmith. This is so nice.
The blacksmith usually has some good loot. there's some clothes in here.
Clothes?
And by clothes, I mean armor, obviously. Because it's not actually clothes. But do you want to check out my new pants? Hang on, look at this. What? Look at me. Look at me. Come out here.
Yeah.
I'm going to put on some pants.
Let me see them. Oh!
And some shoes.
Oh! They look beautiful.
Thank you. They're very
shiny. You look
like
the Tin Man from Wizard of Oz.
Some more carrots in here. There's a lot of carrots here.
Hi, guys.
I'll steal all of them. Thanks, guys.
Hi. Want to be friends?
We should go look inside the houses. If there's chests, open them and steal their stuff.
I'm just letting the villagers know who's boss.
Well, are you killing them?
They just go, huh.
Yeah, I told you they make noises like that.
They're giving me black hearts, though, and I just feel like that's rude.
There's some books in here. I guess books are useful because then we can get it.
I'm breaking their windows.
I steal their books. Why are you breaking their windows?
I feel so bad.
You don't need to pillage the town.
Okay.
We kind of are, but we're just look for chests and steal what's in them, because that's the good stuff.
Okay.
And we got the carrot, so we already got what we needed, really. We're just kind of rubbing it in a little bit more.
Found a little outhouse with a ladder.
There's grass in your house, sir. No, I think we're good. I think that's pretty much everything. Oh, what's this? This is new. I'll take it. I don't know what it is. It's a new vegetable.
Oh.
Oh, beetroot. We can grow beetroot. Do you like beetroot?
Yeah.
So I've got potatoes, carrots, beetroot, and like wheat that we can grow. I don't want poisonous potatoes. I'll leave those here.
Poisonous potatoes.
Yeah, probably don't want to eat that. Where are you?
I'm at the well.
Oh, there you are. Can you see me? Over here.
Oh, yeah.
We can head back now, because that's really all we needed. So what we can do... We want to find a pig. Or two pigs. Okay, are you gonna...
Sorry. I was busy saying hello.
Oh, there's a pig.
Hey, James.
Yeah, what's up? Hey, Deli.
What?
Here, pig. Let's see. Let's see how the pig likes it. And he's like, don't kill the pig. We're trying to farm them.
Oh,
what? Why is he not following me now?
Oi. He likes me. Likes me because I'm a pickle.
Yeah, he was following me. Oi. What did you do to the pig, Deli?
I don't know. Alright, we'll get another one
closer to our house. Let's just go. There's lots of zombies underground. I can hear them. Some pigs over there. But we're kind of too far away from our home anyway. Seeing as you don't like swimming for some reason, just build a bridge.
Thank you. It's very sweet of you. Get me flowers and cactus plants.
Oh,
and
I ran
build
out.
Bridges.
Oh. I mean, it's not that hard to swim. You just hold space bar. I don't know why you always fall all the way in. Seems unnecessary, but anyway.
All right.
Now, I think our house is actually right. Is that our house? Yep, there's our house. It's actually pretty damn close to the village.
Hey, chicken. You want a carrot?
No, I think chicken... Well, they want seeds.
Nice pants. That's very nice pants
you
have on.
Thank you. We haven't even really got into, you know, half of the name of this game.
I accidentally hit it with my carrot.
That's fine. You know what? Yeah, we haven't even gotten to the other half of the name of this game. We've done the crafting, but we haven't done the mining.
Oh. We've been mining to craft.
We haven't really been into a cave. You walked in there for 2 seconds and died immediately, and we never went back. all right, I'm looking for pigs.
Okay, nearby. I can find you a pig.
Oh, I found one. Oh, no, that's just you. Sorry.
Ha ha. I was about to pull that same joke on you, but you found me first. Great minds think alike.
Well, really horrible minds, either way. Whichever you prefer.
Hmm.
Looking for the pink pig.
Okay, I've got a horse monkey over here. It looks like a
monkey.
It's
a sheep. It's a brown sheep.
Oh.
It's not a horse monkey.
Hey, how do I lure it?
I can't remember what sheep like. You need to have... Hmm. So pigs like carrots. I can't remember what sheep like. Chickens want seeds. Cows want wheat, I'm pretty sure. Where the hell are pigs at?
Hmm.
Oh, there's a pig. Yeah, piggy.
Is it where there's one pig, there'll usually be more pigs?
Yeah, there's another one over there, actually.
I got that one. Hello,
oh,
pig.
Oh, you just stole my pig.
Sorry. All right. Come on, my little piggy.
All right, let's go. Let's go back to our house.
You want a pickle?
It's a carrot.
Oh. Hi! We shall name them Bert, Harrison,
okay, if we name them, we're not going to want to eat them.
Eeyore. I thought they were our pets.
No, that was...
Aren't we breeding them to have
babies? Why do you keep stealing my pigs?
I thought they were mine. Well, this one's mine. I shall name you Squishy.
Come on, piggies. Gotta get back to the stairs.
Come on, Squishy. You're okay.
Oh, God. So cute. I mean, we need to build stairs on all the sides. That's what we should have done. Make it like an Aztec temple or something. Mm-hmm. Oh, you've just taken all three of my pigs again.
All right. You snooze, you lose. Come on, piggies. Hi.
Oh, they're after me now.
What? Really?
Yep. When you go too far away.
Wait, Squishy. I just want Squishy.
Okay, I just want this one.
Squishy and Squashy.
I think we went the long way around to get to the stairs.
Yeah.
I think we went the wrong way.
Oh, hello.
Oh, hello. After me now. Okay, it really doesn't matter who they're after. Let's just keep going.
Where are these stairs?
I don't know. They're around this side, I think. Here they are. Yeah, we literally walked all the way around, so.
I'm thinking I might get the brown sheep.
Okay, but you know what lure sheep?
I reckon it's the wheat.
It might be, actually. I'm not sure.
Come on. Yeah, got one.
Nice.
That's right.
We don't really need it. We don't need to breed sheep, though. But actually, sheep give us food now, so we can do that. Come, piggies.
Hey, it left me.
Probably walked too fast.
Oh, hello.
You can just walk backwards and keep looking at it.
Hi. Hello. Come on. Come on, you gorgeous.
Come on, pigs.
Gorgeous. Come on.
Come on, through the door.
I feel like it's kind of liking the wheat, but not enough.
Oh, God, that's stuck. Come on, through the door, you stupid pigs.
Wow.
Well, it's because animals can't really go through doors. They can go through double doors just, but they kind of get stuck.
Well, lucky I made us double doors.
Yeah, but this one, they're still getting stuck. It's really... All right, I'll get these two over. They create a bigger gap so they can get through, though. Here we go. Oi, you two.
Hello. Come on, my little sheep. The pigs are just sheepy.
Stuck in our house now. They're not paying attention to the carrots anymore.
Oi, sheep.
God damn it. Oi, you.
Come on, you big heap of sheep.
Come on. See, this one's stuck at the door. It's really annoying.
Oh, squishy. That would these be other squishy. Two are not
following me. This one is.
Squishy? You wanna...
Come on.
If I whack it, will it move more quickly?
Nope. That will just kill it. And it will probably run away. Do not whack them.
Oh my god! What? They're like, I don't know what they're doing, but it doesn't look too good. I told you,
because that's the problem with doors. We'll just get rid- Hang on, we'll just remove the door for a second, then they can get in.
I think they're trying to make a sheep pig.
No, they're trying to get in, but they can't because the door's in the way. There we go.
I think they were in a very compromising
position. Go get your sheep again.
Hello.
Come on.
Come on, pig.
What's wrong? What's wrong?
Where did my pig? Where did the other pig go? Oh, what? Was it outside? Did he push it outside?
I didn't do anything.
Come on, inside.
Hey.
I'm pushing it in. Now, once they're in.
Okay, good job.
Close that door.
And I think I'll name. Whoa. I think I'll name this one Allison.
Why? Stop naming them. We're gonna be killing them.
Well, not the sheep. Can you walk down here?
Why wouldn't we kill? No, go.
Nice.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Yeah, you went through the gap. Why is half the time they don't follow me when I have carrots?
Now really I'm gonna there give we go. This to you to eat.
Come on.
Oh my god, that pig like totally pushed out.
Oh! Don't hit them,
so
Deli.
Sorry, Allison.
That's the one rule I said. Don't hit them, Deli. Why? Deli, look at this. Look at this. Cause well, you hurt them if you hit them, then they run away. Look at this, love heart. And then love heart on that one. And then look, they're kissing. And look, a baby piggy.
What?
That's how you breed them.
Oh my gosh, that is so adorable.
Anyway, let's go to bed.
Wait, how?
Deli, let's go to bed. It's been 37 minutes. I think it's time to end this part.
Okay.
I can't believe it's been 37 minutes.
That part was really fun.
That part was also really long, and I didn't realize.
Oh no! Allison's head got stuck.
No, it's fine. Which bed? Right. This bed's mine.
Good night.
Good night.
Thanks for watching, guys.
Yeah, I'm in now. Yeah, I guess.
I hope you have a lovely morning, afternoon, or evening, wherever you are in the world, and I will speak
to
you
soon. Oh my god, look at that sunrise out the window. Look at that. That's stunning in front of the cacti.
Oh, that is a beautiful day if I ever saw
one. And have an awesome day.